Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on renaming your PS5 console. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open System. In System Settings, select the first heading on the left called System Software, and then open Console Information from the top of the list. Select where it says the name of the console and you will be able to rename it. Press the right trigger or select Done to confirm the name change. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.